Next one, square matrix. So square matrix said to be square matrix, it's having rows and columns are equal. That is a square matrix. Is a matrix having rows and columns are equal. So the matrix which contains the rows and columns are equal. For example, so how many rows? This is R1 and this is R2 and C1, C2. So number of rows are 2, number of rows are 2, and number of column, number of columns are 2. So both are equal. Therefore, which can be, which is said to be, that is a square matrix. And one more example, whose order is, that is this order is 2 by 2, that is 2 rows and 2 column. And next one more example, let us consider another matrix 1 3 0 and 4 5 6 minus 1 0 1. So in this, how many rows are there? That is R1 R2 and R3, and columns, and C1 C2 C3. So 3 rows and 3 columns. Therefore order is, that is A equal to Aij equal to 3 by 3 matrix. So this one, sorry, B, this is Aij, that is 2 by 2 matrix. So this is a 3 by 3 matrix. And next, diagonal matrix. A square matrix A equal to Aij m by n is said to be diagonal matrix if Aij equal to 0 when I not equal to 0. That is, in a matrix all entries except main diagonal elements are 0. So in a matrix, all entries except main diagonal elements are 0. For example, A equal to 1 0 0 0 2 0 and 0 0 3. So in a square matrix, that is A1. In a square matrix, A11, A22, A33 are the main diagonal elements. Therefore, so what is the diagonal matrix? In a square matrix, except the main diagonal element, all other elements are 0. So it is said to be the diagonal matrix. So this is a 3 by 3 matrix. And one more example is 2 by 2 is 1 0 0 2. So this is a 2 by 2 matrix for the diagonal. So once again, that is a in a square matrix, except main diagonal element, all other element present in the matrix are 0. Pass. Next, we'll discuss about triangular matrix. So triangle matrix, inner square matrix, inner diagonal matrix, So what is a diagonal matrix? So in a diagonal matrix means except main diagonal element, all other elements are zero. Therefore, triangular matrix, so in a square matrix, above the elements are zero. That is called lower triangular matrix. In a square matrix, the elements above the main diagonal elements, above the main diagonal elements are zero. For example, one, two, three, zero, one, two, four. So this is the above main diagonal element. So this is an example for the lower triangular matrix. So these three elements, okay, so which is a zero, so this is above the main diagonal element, so we can represent this is a lower triangular matrix. Next, one more, next, upper triangular matrix, the elements below the diagonals are zero. Let us see one example, that is matrix A. Same example, 1 2 0. So below the main diagonal element, these elements are zero. Therefore, which is an upper triangular matrix. And next, scalar matrix. A square matrix A equal to Aij, whose order is m by n, is said to be scalar matrix if Aij equal to A if I equal to j and 0 if I not equal to 0. That is in a diagonal matrix. The main diagonal elements. So what is a diagonal matrix? That is a diagonal matrix means except main diagonal elements, all other elements are zero. So in a diagonal matrix, the elements present in a diagonal are equal. That is called the scalar matrix. In a diagonal matrix, the element present diagonals are equal. For example, let A equal to, so we can take so what is the diagonal element, diagonal matrix? So except the main, it is all other elements are zero. So that is, so this is an example for the scalar matrix. So this is whose order is 3 by 3. And next, another matrix, 2 0 0 2, this is a 2 by 2 matrix.